Very warm welcome to Kuala Lumpur. It's so nice to see all of you here again. In this conference, we are doing a lot of knowledge sharing and, more importantly, discussions on the latest innovation, products, and how we're actually making a difference to patient care.
So this is definitely a growing trend, and we actually see aesthetics and wellness overtaking a majority of healthcare and medical wellness as the line between healthcare, medical, and wellness start to blur with the aesthetics industry more and more so. I think as the day goes on, a lot of you are experts in your field. A lot of you know what innovations are coming through, what treatments are setting new boundaries for aesthetics in Southeast Asia. We are very excited to see what this year's conference and awards bring, not only celebrating all of you, but also which partnerships come out of this, what joint ventures come out of this, and what technologies and trends we can share with each other.
Today, we're gathered here to celebrate the strides made in aesthetics and wellness across the Asia-Pacific region and to honor the individuals and organizations whose contributions have been exemplary. Welcome to the second edition of the Global Health Asia-Pacific Aesthetics Summit, Conferences and Awards 2024.
What we are celebrating today, it's an absolutely stunning evening, and I look forward to celebrating and recognizing all of you here tonight.
Congratulations again to all our winners, who exceptional work sets a benchmark for all of us year on year. We are looking forward to welcoming you there for yet another unforgettable experience where we will continue to shape the future of aesthetics together.